blindness. It's difficult for us not to celebrate the feast of the Blessed Virgin Mary. For many days it's a struggle not to be able to visit the Basilica or the Shrine of Our Lady of Peñafrancia. And some really try their best to at least take a glimpse of the image of the Blessed Virgin Mary if they cannot touch her at least during these times that we are prevented from external expression of our faith, at least to the usual way we do it, touching the image of the Blessed Virgin Mary. So in a way, our actions, our movements are being led, but happily here in Nagua, we're able to move around the parish and have our mobile procession. And indeed, it's a pleasure to behold so many people around the streets shouting and raising their voices, expressing their love for our Blessed Mother. Indeed, this is a confirmation that indeed we are Amante Pueblo de Maria. We are people in love with Mary. And there is a reason for us to be described in such a way. Why? Because scripturally, through Saint John, we were entrusted to our mother. And our mother, the Blessed Virgin Mary, right there at the foot of the cross, was also entrusted to the church through Saint John. So in the cross, there developed the intimate relationship between the mother and her children, and we, her children, to our mother, which here we fondly call our Ina. So it's always a call to discipleship, to faithful discipleship, because she herself was a faithful disciple. The Gospel tells us that Mary was there at the foot of the cross. Her yes was not only during the Annunciation, but every moment in her life, including the moments when Jesus was suffering in Calvary and until there at the foot of the cross, when Jesus fulfilled his mission of saving us. Even the Blessed Virgin Mary is now there in heaven. She continues to be a mother to us. Maybe she had already fulfilled her role as mother to Jesus. Now she continues to be a mother to us. So there's no reason for us not to go to her, because she will be faithful to her vocation as a mother, not only to Jesus, but to all of us.